Final lap. Final lap. Push, push. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
A great win then for the Carlin team today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady. Everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Alex. But if I have to say one that impressed me most, it's Logan Sargeant.
That's it for today's race. From Davide and I, it's goodbye. And we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.